Yung palaging tinatanong sa amin is, ba't ang mahal ng mga GPU ngayon? Ang daming factors niyan at hindi ko yung masagot with one short answer. Pero yung second na tanong sa amin is, saan makabili ng mura na Windows 10 key na legit? Yun masagot ko. What's up, internet? And wherever you buy your Windows 10, pag unang install niyan, unactivated pa siya. You need to input a code called the CD key para ma-activate.
At bakit nga ba CD key ang tawag? Kasi nung sinuunang panahon, software is distributed on CDs. Hindi kagaya ngayon na puro online na lang or via USB yung mga installers. So you get a CD and inside the CD case was the activation code. Like ito para sa Battlefield 2. So either nasa case siya or nakadikit sa instruction manual. So even though very few people use CDs, DVDs anymore, we still call the activation code the CD key.
Saan makabili ng legit na Windows 10 CD key? Saan pa ba kundi sa cdkoffers.com. Now for those of you who are familiar with our other videos, isipin ninyo na syempre yun yung sagot namin kasi sponsored kayo ni CDK Offers. It's true, CDK has sponsored a lot of our videos and this is a sponsored video. But that's not why I recommend them. I recommend them because we personally use CDK for the needs of the shop as well as my personal needs. Customer rin kami nung CDK. So my recommendation comes from my own experience. Yung first purchase namin sa kanila, August 2020, and our most recent was just this month, July 2021. Almost 1 year na kami bumibili sa kanila, and we've bought maybe over 30 keys from them. Every month, bumibili kami sa kanila. So hindi naman namin sila gagamitin kung di naman sila okay, kung di naman genuine yung mga keys na nakukuha namin. So my recommendation comes from personal experience, maasahan mo yung keys na makukuha mo from CDK Offers. Kung magka-problema, mabilis yung customer service nila, I also know that from personal experience. Tapos magandang timing ngayon, bumili sa kanila kasi may back to school sale sila. From August 10 to September 1 with up to 23% discount. Madali lang to buy from them, click the link in the video description down below. Select the key that you need. In this case, Windows 10 Pro 64-bit. Mahalaga na tama yung key na piliin mo kasi hindi siya gagana kung mali yung version. Let's say Windows 10 Home yung OS mo, tapos yung nabili mo na key is Windows 10 Pro, hindi yun gagana. So what I need and what we always install in the shop is Windows 10 Pro 64-bit. Create an account or log in if you already have an account. Add to cart. Tapos dito mo mapapasok yung code namin, HS20, for an additional discount. Afterwards, pili ka lang ng payment options. May Bitcoin, PayPal, other payment options. And after that, you're good. You just need to go back to your order. Once you confirm na yung payment, the CD key will appear underneath your order. Copy that CD key, go to Windows activation on your OS, plug in the CD key, and you're good to go. They also have activation codes for other software like Microsoft Office, for games, so hindi ka lang limited dun sa Windows 10. So that's another reason why we recommend them. Painless lang yung process. Select, pay, kuha ka agad ng CD key na binili mo. And while we recommend them, please note that we can't do customer service for CDK. We're just a regular customer as well. We don't have access to any of their systems. Kumbaga, kung may nag-recommend sa'yo ng Coke, tapos ayaw mo pala yung lasa ng Coke, hindi ka pupunta dun sa nag-recommend. Pupunta ka sa Coke mismo. Same situation here, if you have any problems, it's best to contact CDK directly. Hope this recommendation saves you some money and some hassle. Thanks for watching.
And thank you to our top fans. Na-afford na namin itong upuan na to. Hindi, joke lang. Thank you to Leah Magnaye, Ian Meru, Richard Ongkinko, ITX Addict, John Ruben Ocha, Christian Espinosa, and Rafael James. Thank you for supporting the channel.